This is
Winning Team Plus Friends Radio Show.
Bringing you the future of the latest and greatest EDM tracks worldwide. Every other Friday, tune in to Double Clap Radio. Are you ready? This is
Winning Team Plus Friends Radio Show.
Are we on air? I think we are. Cool, let's go. Welcome, party people, to another episode of our radio show, Winning Team Plus Friends. And we are, of course, your hosts.
Winning Team! Woo. That's right. Summer is here. There's a smile on everyone's faces. And we are ready to go. This week's episode is filled with cool tracks from Dimitri Vegas, Dimitri Vangelis, and all the Dimitris.
So, with the Dimitri-filled episode, let's hit it off with the first track. This is Avigo with Heart of Stone. Enjoy!
So cold, heart of stone. You just want gold. You got that heart of stone. Oh, oh. Oh, oh. Oh, oh. Oh, oh. Oh, you're so
Friends Radio Show.
You can talk.
beautiful track that was exposed by Just Luke with Sounder on the vocals. Very nice.
The next one is Duke and Jones with the track Lucid. Let's go!
Down to the floor.
massive teamwork, to say the least.
Yeah, that was the first Dimitri of the episode. David Guetta, Dimitri Vegas, Nicole Scherzinger and Aztec with the track The Drop. Such a catchy tune.
Followed closely by Bunker and Don't Come Back.
Don't come.
you just heard was Too Much collaborating with DNVX. The track is called Crazy.
Yeah, the next tune is a very airy track. This is Al Sharif with Revival. Enjoy!
Winning D Plus Friends Radio Show. I've been trapped inside this heart of mine. If you could let me out of my body, this feeling's got me out.
That was JP Candela and D Grace dropping bombs with their track With You. Such a banging release.
Absolutely right. And the next tune is nothing less. This is all the seas coming together when Dropbusters and Delays collaborate on the tune Stay Inside the House.
Yes.
It's your time to party.
absolute bass legends, Jaws and Abstract, Massive. This was their new track, Like Before.
Yeah, another cool track is coming straight from Stamped. This is Florian Picasso with The Tide. Let's hit it!
What a beastly track. This was CGVE with Out of Me, Massive. Coming up next is some more groovy stuff. This is Clambake, Ravira and Kraska.
And the track is called SYAS. Shake your ass.
I'm slightly excited about the Swedish House Mafia and IKEA cooperation. I mean, it's so weird that it has to be good.
Mm-hmm, I hear you.
Yeah, if you think about it, many bedroom producers are on a tight budget, and if the Swedes can put out decent products for music makers on a smart budget, that's a deal I'll take part of.
True. I've only seen some of the products, like the Fracta bag for all the cables and adapters DJs and producers carry with them, and the affordable record player Obegrensad. I think it might be good. Not top-notch products, but good value for your money.
What would be other artists and brands' cooperations that would work?
Well, Deadmau5 and Disney did not work, to say the least.
Very true. But what about Skrillex releasing his Unbreakable MacBook Pro together with Apple, made from steel?
That would work. Or then Tiesto releasing his very own ketchup.
Far-fetched.
Think about it. Tiesto ketchup taste good?
Wow. I'm speechless.
And then you have, of course, the Martin carry bag.
Okay, Jare. I think it's good time to move on before we go too deep into artist branding.
Ooh, and then, of course, the brass instruments by Timmy Trumpet. You can collect the whole series, Timmy Trumpet, Timmy Trombone, and Timmy Saxophone.
Next up is one of the new tracks from Bossman Hardwell. This goes out to all gamers out there. This is Pac-Man.
Bringing you the future of the latest and greatest EDM tracks worldwide. This is
Winning Team Plus Friends Radio Show.
Thank you. Pac-Man stands for? Program and control. He's program and control man. The whole thing is a metaphor. All he can do is consume. He's pursued by demons that are probably just in his own head. And even if he does manage to escape by slipping out one side of the maze, what happens? He comes right back in the other side. People think it's a happy game. Well, it's not a happy game. But luckily, Pac-Man didn't affect us as kids. Otherwise, we'd be running around in dark rooms,
munching pills, and listening to repetitive electronic music.
happening again. The story in my head, and now I'm spiraling through the darkness. The shadows in my soul, I let them take control, and fed them as they grow into monsters. Came at the right time, threw me a lifeline. Need you to save me tonight. This is my last chance, I'll be a dead man. Need you to save me tonight. When the doubts in my mind start to do what they always do, I need you to pull. I'm sinking in a quicksand, reaching out my head for you. I need you to pull me through. I need you to pull me through. I need you to pull me through.
Individuals always put on a show when they release new material, and this was just the perfect sick sound we all know and love. The song was called Pull Me Through.
Yes, moving on to some new music by Tyga. This is Breaking the Love. Enjoy!
Misfortunes are now, I'm ready for good. For something so bright to light my way. So help me to reach the tide of the moon, and let's just escape from every day.
be with the crew then. I'm sticking it to them.
Legendary vocalist Chris, such a unique style. Here he was on a new track by Kuyano. The track was Screw Them.
Yeah, are you ready for some big room?
Is that even a suitable question in the show?
Very true. Here is Proper Vampire with the track The Temple of Sins. Big room all the way.
Let's go!
We'll be right back.
Plus Friends Radio Show.
Wolfpack, Van Heeden and A-Trick with the new Smash the House track Headlights.
The next track is from the label Crash and Smile. This is Vion Conger together with Raster with the track Mess. My body is so ready for this track.
Let's go! I'm in.
last summer. Never wanted to leave. Loving you was a bummer. We just couldn't let be. Gave the world a new color. Now I'm falling deeper than deep. You're the kind of somebody I always wanna know. Even when the days go by and we're both praying old. On fire, maybe we could go far. Two of us could play dirty. I know you like past cars. You seem like a forever, and I just wanna be where you are. You're the kind of somebody I always wanna know. Even when the days go by and we're both praying old.
You just love it when a progressive tune is well made. This was Wild Crow with the new track Out of My Head.
Very impressive. Well done. The next track is from Chasner and Afrojack. This is Starts Right Now.
No more sorries, no more pain. No more us for you to blame. Just our song that we let play again and again and again. You make me feel like, you make me feel like I can breathe deeper, my worries are filled with current. You make me realize, now I don't need to hide. I'm safe, there's no pain whenever you call my name. No more sorry.
yeah, boys with the bass. Boys with the bass, yeah, boys with the bass. Boys with the bass, yeah, boys with the bass. Boys with the bass, yeah. Boys with the bass, yeah, boys with the bass. Boys with the bass, yeah, boys with the bass. Boys with the bass, yeah, boys with the bass. Boys with the bass, yeah, boys with the bass. Boys with the bass, yeah, boys with the bass. Boys with the bass, yeah, boys with the bass. Boys with the bass, yeah, boys with the bass. Shake it up, one time. Boys with the bass, yeah, boys with the bass. Boys with the bass, yeah, boys with the bass.
If that doesn't turn you on at the club, I don't know what will. This was such a good old Dutch with Quintino. The track was called Boys with the Bass. I'm definitely with the bass on this one.
From one heavy track to something a bit lighter, this is Waxel and Slake Slagger with the track Sweet Escape.
But I'm just trying to keep my feet on the ground. Take me to a place where the green grass grows. Chase away my nightmares. Find a harder way when nobody knows. I don't wanna stay here. I just wanna get away. Take me to a sweet escape.
what you're gonna get with the Plastic Funk release, but this was definitely very dope. This was him collabing with Justin and Nitano. The track is called Say Goodbye.
Next up, we're taking a small road trip on Route 109. Don't know where that is, but I'm sure Zachary will show us the way. I'm calling Shotgun. Let's go.
The people are ready to escape the ordinary. ready for the world beyond. We are ready. We are ready. We are ready. We are ready. For the world beyond.
That was dark. Jones, Vendera, and Chris Kiss here again. This was Beyond the World.
And time for some more progressive once again. This is Anthrax featuring Wilder. The song is called Way For Us. Let's go!
I wanna free my mind, I wanna go the mile, I wanna feel alive. I wanna feel the sun, I wanna know the stars, I need to be where you are. So can you lift me up? I wanna be the one you're dreaming of. Yeah, I'll make a way for us, don't ever wake me up. For us.
you want, let's make it happen. One by one like a chain reaction. Let's go, there's no time to waste. We got to pick up the pace. Somehow we'll find a way. Right now I'm wide awake. Don't think about it, just be. I know you got to be free. What you want, let's make it happen. One by one like a chain reaction.
A bouncy track that was Aurelio's with No Time to Waste.
Now we have no time to waste since we have to go back in time. It's time for the blast from the past.
Yeah,
and this time we're going to all the dark clubs. This is definitely my favorite sound from these gentlemen. This is Loopers and Dyro with the banging track Jack It Up.
Are you ready for Blast from the Past?
Jack it up. my mind at this point?
Should I let them own me with chemicals?
The system is so perpetual.
You stop trying so hard, and you surrender to the knowing that you don't know anything. How do you know? What if this is all just a dream?
This track crowding a festival main stage. Huge! This was Lister and Achilles with their new revealed release, Just a Dream.
Yeah, you know what time it is? It's Dimitri time!
Oh yeah, I totally forgot about it.
Time for the second Dimitri of the show. This is Dimitri Vangelis and Wyman with the recreation of the classic track Grease 2000.
Plus Friends Radio Show.
Brothers from New York definitely are releasing hard-hitting tracks one after each other. This was For You, coming out on their home label, Seal Network.
I have some more big room lined up. This is Nine Blade with Rave Revival. Ready or not, here it comes!
Yeah.
Let's go.
Track you heard was Calvin with People Are You Ready?
And right after that, the massive tune Stellar by Reggio and Mikris. But now it has come time to play the last track of this show. This is Jake Ryan with his track Andromeda.
Thanks for tuning in this week and see you guys again in 2 weeks' time.
Bye bye. We'll be right back.
worldwide. This is
Winning T Plus Friends Radio Show.